I'm at the Cafe Leopold, built by the German King Leopold when he came for a holiday to Colaba 10,000 years ago. And what to decide, because there's so much options. I'll just give you a list here. Tandoori lobster, tandoori tiger prawn, rabas, masala lobster, tiger prawns, plus masala rabas, plus tiger prawns, plus rabas. All this is in this menu. This menu is about 50 million dishes. It will take you many, many lifetimes just to eat everything in Leopold. But I've got a solution. With me is a man. He doesn't look his age. He's only 26 years old. But because he works so hard, he's now looking about 30. Farang, welcome. Farang owns the entire South Bombay area. Anything you want, real estate, beds, pillowcases, parking.
Only Leopold.
And the parking. Parking is very important in Mumbai. You can't eat without parking. Acha. So what do you suggest we take, sir, to save time?
Our signature dish is chicken tikka masala. Even that chicken biryani, if you want to go with rice, you can have that with it. Or otherwise, if you would like to go in for like roti or reshmi paratha, is very good to
go with. Can I get reshmi without the paratha? I heard she's really hot.
No, you can get paratha with reshmi.
I don't want any more parathas. I want reshmi.
And from the Chinese dish, our signature dish is beef chili. No doubt we don't get beef anymore.
Right.
But we have this water buffalo.
And the foreigners love it.
They love it.
Foreigners come only to eat the beef chili and then go back to the airport. On the way, they stop to go to the bathroom because sometimes their stomach can't take the chili. But it's very famous. He knows me. Don't worry, I'll do it.
Sajid Khan.
It's okay. Chicken tikka masala, one, right?
Yes, right.
Or beef chili.
Beef chili, yes.
Beef chili fry. Jaldi, Baba, jaldi.
You want reshmi paratha?
No, you get that. You see that young blonde lady on the back table there? Send her. Hurry up. Very sweet. Sajid Khan, my foot. Everybody's a smart aleck here. Same problem. I'll tell you a story, Farang. I've met a young boy, about 15 years old, who told me his name is Leopold. His surname is Sharma. He's a boy from Delhi. But his surname is Sharma, his first name is Leopold, because his parents conceived in the bar up here.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
That means under the guise of less lights, they were making out, and this boy was born and they named him after your restaurant. Is that wonderful? Leopold Sharma. That's your full name. Leopold Sharma. When you come here, ask for Leopold Sharma. What a fantastic story.
Tell you one more thing about a pregnant woman who was climbing up to my bar. She was fully pregnant.
I was not involved.
I know you were not involved. And I asked her, wow, you're taking the trouble to walk all the way up to the bar and you've come all the way to the... He said, yes, I've come all the way from Bandra. What to do? It is this guy inside who wants to eat Leopold's food. I said, wow, I'm honored to hear that. It's like that. So this is how the generation passes on, you know.
Did she deliver here?
No, she didn't.
Then it'll become Dr. Leopold, clinic and cafe. Yes. Alright, tell us a couple of stories from Leopold. Have any film stars come to Leopold?
We have had a lot of them, quite a few. Let's talk about Amitabh Bachchan once when he was interviewed over here. Yes, a lot of celebrities do come. We have had Hollywood stars like Gerard Butler. Yes, he's come over here. Josh Brolin, the man who's acted in Man in Black.
Yes, Josh Brolin.
They have come over here.
You recognize them?
Yes, I did recognize them. Gerard Butler, he was here from 6:30 in the evening till around 12:30 in the night. Celebrities from Vogue magazines. He is a lot of
models.
Also international models.
Who Farang got to know quite well over a period of time.
Over a period of time.
And there are little Farangs all over.
No.
Different continents of the world. Reshmi paratha. Reshmi and full name is paratha. And it's a beef chili. Onion. You like legs?
Tongue.
You want tongue?
Yes.
He prefers leg.
Yeah, you cannot differentiate between the leg or the breast.
You can't.
You cannot.
This is a double. It's a leg and a breast together.
Yes.
Imagine a leg and a breast without a face. Who can ask for more?
Yeah. And now we will eat.
Delicate.
Now that we have got rid of all the company. You want water? Only in Leopold, I'll come and ask the proprietor what he wants. Done. Superb. No. Thank you, Abhay. Thank you. Right, always welcome. Bill. Farang. Thank you so much. It was a great honor and pleasure sitting at Leopold and eating with you again after so many years. The last time we ate, I was bald and he had hair. But now, 20 years later, world has changed.
Are you sure you want to say?
Yeah.
Farang, nahin, 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 declare, nahin. Better you take it on this. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
This is a beauty. Only in Mumbai you get this kind of love and treatment. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Or parcel mein do teen glass bhi dalo. Cup, cup, mug.
Leopold ka wo bhi.
Very, very nice. Yeah. Leopold original,
yeah? Yeah.
One t-shirt also my size. Malse. Thank you. Farang, I love you, Farang. I love you.
Good, good, good. Thanks a lot. Yeah. Thanks after long time.
Thank you so much. Chalo. Bye.